Hi, this is Matthias here from Winsur.ai. Today I'll show you how to connect Facebook page data to Power BI. Let's get started. First of all, you need to register for an account with Winsur at onboard.winsur.ai. Once you're logged in, you then look for Facebook. You find the Facebook page section here. You click on it. And then first time you'll be prompted to grant access. You follow the flow. Once you have selected the pages you wish to use here, you click OK, and then you redirect it here. Now, for my example, I'm going to use one page. You can also have many. This is up to you. Then, once the data is connected, I go to Preview and Destination. Now, here you can see that I have multiple data sources. I'm only going to select Facebook Organic because that's the demo today. And then I would see some data in the preview in case I have data in the last 7 days. Now let's get a bit more data over than just these three fields by selecting the fields preset here. For Facebook Organic, we have two object types. One is the page object, one is the post object. I'm going to get some post data over. Now it's loading the last 7 days of data. And because I don't have a lot of data here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to load the last 90 days of data over. Now you see all the data is available and previewable here. And then we click on Power BI Desktop. And now I see that long URL. That's the export. I click on copy, take that, go into Power BI, paste it in here. And then I click OK. Now the data is being loaded. Now I have the preview loading. And this should show me a preview of the data, same as what we see up here. Once I'm done checking, I click on Close and Apply. And then the data is being loaded. Now I have the data available over here. You see that all the post dimensions are available. So I could start here to create the table. Then I could add in the dimensions and the metrics. So let's say post clicks and the URL. Now the data is available here in Power BI. Now to go back and wrap this up, you would simply repeat that process for the second fields preset in case you would like to get the page data over and follow the exact same procedure. And then you have your data over in Power BI. I will also add a link to a template we offer in the comments section and a link to the documentation of what fields are overall available within Winsur.ai. Thanks very much for watching and enjoy bringing your data over.